31-year-old veteran was a record signing for the Imps back in January 1990. And last night, he repaid the debt by leading out his side, making a record appearance for the club.
That was great, fantastic. The good set of fans, always been good to me. And to get the award before the game from Tony Emery, who was the previous holder of the record, was great. And the reception from the fans was fantastic.